A federal grand jury has indicted a sergeant at Holloman Air Force Base and his wife in the death of their 2-month-old daughter from back in 2007. FBI agents say they just got all the evidence they need in the case and arrested Peter and Sophia Zayas in the base in Alamogordo on Tuesday. Investigators say the couple tortured and punished their little girl for 2 days until she died. Both face life in federal prison if they are convicted.